picture we get of DC back then, 110 million years ago, is of a swampy area, a bit like you see in this image of the Mississippi River Delta today.